about the relationship between mass, momentum and kinetic energy. Already we have discussed that mathematical expression for kinetic energy is given as k is equal to half mv square. Relationship between mass, momentum and kinetic energy. Okay, suppose there is an object which having the mass m and it is moving with velocity v. Since the body is in motion, therefore it will possess momentum as well as kinetic energy both. And we know that momentum is given as the product of mass and velocity, and kinetic energy is given as half mv square. To establish the required relationship between mass, momentum and kinetic energy, we will use these two relations. To get the required result, we can use equation first and second. Second can be rewritten as k is equal to half m, in place of v I am going to write p upon m using first which after simplification gives here 1 m cancel here because m and here m square. It means we will get here p square divided by twice m, and this is the value of kinetic energy. It means that p square will be equals to twice mk. This is the required relationship between momentum, mass and kinetic energy. Now we will discuss some example. Suppose there is an object which is moving with velocity v and for this object mass has been given, that is 0.1 kg, and momentum is also given, that is 20 kg meter per second, and we have to calculate the kinetic energy. Already we have established the relationship between mass, momentum and kinetic energy, and that is p square equals to twice mk. From this relation we can write k equals to p square upon twice m. Here the value of p is here 20 kg meter per second and the value of mass is here 0.1 kg. After simplifying we will get here square of 20 400 and square of unit also kg square meter square per second square, and here 0.2 kg. This can be written as 4000 after you make this decimal upon 2 here, kg square here, 1 kg cancel, we will get kg meter square per second square. And this will get 2000, we will get here 2000 kg meter square per second square. And we know that kg meter square per second square is the same as the joule. It means this can be written as 2000 joule. This is the kinetic energy possessed by the moving object. One thing we should keep in mind, whenever we are going to substitute the numerical value, the variable, all variables to which we are going to substitute the value should be in the same system. We have written P and M in SI system as it is given in the question. Mass is given in SI system and momentum is also given in SI system. And here joule is the SI unit of energy. That's all.